We've made it, Anubarak. Our forces are already assembled and waiting.
Greetings, King Arthas. You've arrived just in time. Illidan's Naga and Blood Elf forces have taken up positions at the base of the glacier and...
Arthas, my champion. You have come at last.
Master?
There is a fracture in my prison, the Frozen Throne, and my energies are seeping from it. That is why your powers have diminished.
But how?
The room blade Frostmourne was once locked inside the throne as well. I thrust it from the ice so that it would find its way to you, and then lead you to me. And so it has. Now we face a grave danger. My creator, the Demon Lord Kil'jaeden, sent his agents here to destroy me. If they should reach the Frozen Throne before you, all will be lost. The scourge will be undone. Now hurry. I will grant you all the power I can spare.
I saw another vision of the Lich King. He has restored my powers. I know now what I must do. It's time to end the game. Once and for all.